A very good morning. You're watching Proactive London. Here's a quick look at how the local market started the day. Well, the FTSE 100 opened lower despite a strong performance in Asian markets overnight, and also US futures pointing up after the Labor Day weekend. London's leading index dropped 16 points to 7,171 in early trading. Hyundai Motor Group will offer the option to power passenger vehicles, commercial vans, trucks and buses with hydrogen by 2028. The South Korean group wants to make the technology popular over the next few decades. Ted Baker PLC posted higher sales, but e-commerce fell during the summer. The fashion designer has recovered at a different pace across its markets, with North America and the UK leading the way. Britain has switched to an old coal-fired power station to help alleviate growing gas shortages. Prices of gas have soared, and the National Grid has told EDF to start West Burton A because its power is cheaper. Amongst the small caps, Europa Metals Ltd has returned further high-grade intersections of lead, zinc and silver from drilling at its Toro project in Spain. The company also hit an interval of nearly 1% copper. Gaming Realm's first Slinger game has now gone live in Pennsylvania, following the company's recent award of an interactive gaming license in that state. The game is live in the state via Gaming Realm's tie-up with BetMGM. Open Orphan PLC has hailed positive results from a phase 2 RSV human challenge study conducted by its hVIVO arm. Data released by Bavarian Nordic showed a significant reduction in viral load in those people vaccinated with its treatment. More details on our website, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Have a good day.